Heavenly Father, I pray over the mouth right now. Thank you for your giving more anointing and power to this man right now. He is your brother. Heavenly Father, thank you for your providing a good house for this brother right now. Bless this family right now, spiritually and physically. All the areas of brother right now. In Jesus' name. Any kind of problems happening? What is the problem? What are you using? Stuck? Can I touch you? Can I touch your feet? Can I touch your hand? Heavenly Father, pray for Mark right now. I don't know what is the problem. But 1 year before, when I had been here, one of the person was walking with a walking stick. You healed that person. That person was walking without walking stick. You are the God Almighty. Heavenly Father, pray for this brother right now. Let your power move this feet right now. Knees, all the bodies right now. In Jesus' name. By your stripes, this brother is already healed. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Amen. Can you pray? No, no. The power of the Lord move. You put it like that. What you cannot do, do it. Do it again. Can you raise your walking stick? You can walk. You can walk right now. Without walking stick. Without walking stick, you can walk. Without walking stick, you can walk. Can you raise your walking stick? Come here, feeling right now.
Come here, feeling. Come here. Without walking stick. You're feeling all right.
All right.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The healing happened here. Walk. You without walking stick, run. You can run. Praise the Lord. Brother, come here. Come here, come here. Come here. Run, run. Run one more time. Healing happening. See. Healing happened. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ. Healing happened. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you. Say your testimony. Praise the Lord. When I prayed here, this brother is healed right now. Without walking stick, this brother was running. This is the third miracle Jesus Christ done. Can you say, are you all right?
Say,
you are healed.
Thank
you, Jesus.
No pain.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God bless you. Thank you very much. Okay.
Thank you.
Brother, God bless you. See, brother is running. In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Brother, 1 minute. Praise the Lord. God bless you. I want to take you, brother, number. Praise the Lord. I will take your number.
Where are you leaving? Bradford, right? Can I take your number? I can touch with the pastor. I'm going to come to Bradford soon. Give your number. I'll write your number, please. Okay. Write your number. I'm the pastor. I'll call you. I'm going to come and visit Bradford. Yeah, I can sit and have a nice coffee with you. Then I can be nice Bradford. I want to give one snacks with you. Okay. I'm going to come to the platform. Okay, I'll call you. You can write your name here. Right? I want to give you a cup of coffee and you can have a cup of coffee. Write your name and number.
See, our God is not at all unjust.
Amen.
To forget the work which you are doing.
Hallelujah.
Third time I came here.
Jesus,
this is the third time Jesus came here.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus is Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you very much.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. This is our God is a God Almighty. He's a powerful Lord. In the raining time we are preaching this gospel. Our God is not at all unjust to forget the work which you are doing for God.
Yeah.